Hey guys, welcome to Oriole TV on Friday, May 25th, 2018.
Hey, Ben.
Hey, it's been a while. What are you doing here?
Well, I know it's your last day, so I'm just here for some moral support. It's gonna get emotional.
Okay, you could maybe give me some support from outside of the studio?
Okay. I see what it is. It's fine.
Anyways, hey guys, welcome to Oriole TV on Friday, May 25th, 2018. To kick it off today, let's go to Paige with the weather.
Hey guys, welcome to your Oriole weather. Today it is currently 85 with a high of 86, a low of 65, and a 20% chance of precipitation. Tomorrow there is a high of 90, a low of 66, and another 20% chance of precipitation. On Sunday, it's going to be hot, with a high of 93, a low of 64, and a 0% chance of precipitation. And here's a fun fact, whether you like it or not. Did you know that I'm going to miss the seniors so much, and I hope that they continue to be the great people they are today. Now let's go back to Ben in the studio.
Thanks, Paige. Oriole Nation really needs our help. Are you in a club or sport? Do you enjoy the music and choral productions? Did you enjoy post-prom, prom, or homecoming? All of these activities and many more receive help from Oriole Nation. We can all pitch in to help. It's easy. You all received information from your second hour classes a few weeks ago. Take those calendar order forms home and ask your folks, your grandparents, your uncle, your neighbor, whoever, to buy a raffle calendar. Did you know that they only cost $20 and the calendar includes $40 worth of coupons, like a $5 box at Taco Bell and get one free, and a buy one get one concrete mixer at Culver's? Wow. Also, raffle prizes are drawn every single day of the year and you can win from $10 to $300 and even free meat from the butcher's block. For more information, let's go to Mr. Sadoff.
Last year's calendar, Oriole Nation, maybe sold 300 out of 1,000. We're done with that. This year, Oriole Nation calendars, drop the price of $20, got 1,000 of them, you can win at least 10 bucks a day, meat once a month, a sweatshirt once a month, coupons for over $40 worth of stuff. Not only should you sell these, you should buy them. I'll tell you what, there's going to be a contest coming, a lot of other things that are going to happen in order to help you, help Oriole Nation, get money to make your sports, clubs, classes, all that stuff even better. From me to you, your responsibility, sell calendars. We need you.
Thanks, Mr. Sadoff. Calling all members, your fourth quarter hours are due Friday, June 1st. And if you are short of hours, those calendars I just mentioned, they're worth 2 hours each. So all money is due to Miss Hintz by June 1st. If you have any questions, go see Miss Hintz. Now let's go to Autumn with the sports.
Be my girl.
Hey guys, welcome to your All Access Orioles. I'm Autumn with your sports. Girls basketball has a meeting after school on May 31st. And if you're planning on going out for girls basketball next year, make sure to be there. Summer strength and conditioning. Athletes are expected to be there over the summer. Sessions are 6 a.m. and 8 a.m. Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. Starting the Monday after school is out. So paperwork, get it. It's in Mr. Mothy's room. And last night, some of our track athletes went to sectionals, but their journey doesn't just end there. Franny Sokolik is going to state for long jump and triple jump, as Nathan Schallert is also going to state for shot put. So cahoots for you. And
wait. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Autumn's last day doing the news forever as a senior. Was that hard? I'm sorry. She's by far the best sports newscaster we've had for the 2017-18 school year. She's amazing. She's so happy and positive, isn't she? We love her.
Thanks.
Yep. So, Autumn, from all of us to you, we will miss you. Thank you for being awesome. Say thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. Okay, you're
fine. Hi, Ben.
Oh, crap!
Okay, bye-bye.
Wait, what?
Head over to the studio.
Thanks, Autumn. If you had art in the Strizik showcase this week, please stop by Mr. Sandstrom and pick it up before you leave today. Now let's go to Mr. Forsyth with his joke of the day.
Why was the teacher wearing shades?
Because everybody else's future around him was too bright?
Because their students were so bright.
Oh! I'm gonna miss you, Mr. Forsyth.
Happy last day, seniors.
Thank you.
We love and miss you.
We're not even gone yet.
Go away then.
Oh, okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye. That's it. Thanks, Mr. Forsyth.
Wait,
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Ben Franklin's last day in the air, and I can easily say that he has been the best news anchor we've had for the 2017-18 Oriole TV year. So for everything that you've done, and for everything you've done for all the people out there, yes, you, thank you, Ben. We really appreciate you, and we will miss you.
Thank you, Ben.
Thanks, Ben. Group hug?
Oh, group hug.
Oh,
group hug. Oh, come on, Will.
Okay. Anyway, to finish off the episode today, let's go to Mr. Mothy and Mr. Chavez with Orange in 60 seconds.
Yeah!
Welcome to Orange in 60 seconds. With Valentine's Day right around the corner,
we figured we'd give the seniors some pro tips.
First pro tip. Want to save some money? Cut your toothpaste in half. Scoop it out.
Second pro tip. Words are like toothpaste. Once you say them, you can't take them back.
Pro tip. Tired of doing your laundry? Turn your t-shirt inside out. It cleans itself.
Pro tip. Slow down, but do not wait. Yeah.
Remember, wherever you go, there you are.
Pro tip, things expire faster when you buy them.
I'm out of pro tips.
What's our last pro tip supposed to be?
Pro tip. Pay your bills on time.
Thank you. And finally, last pro tip, treat yourself.
We'll miss you.
MC out.
Cool.
That was